What we're talking about, Trey Kinsey. He'll be coming on the inside, a 15-year-old bull riding champion, trick riding, trick roping superstar. Here's a guy, top 40 bull riders in junior high finals and a member of the Panhandle Slam High School Rodeo Team. Right behind him, Madison Shaler. 11 years of age, right here in Weatherford, Oklahoma. Upcoming superstar, this little gal, what you talk about. A great teacher, well, Justa Kinsey has been. Flexibility she's got it. She had a great big smile and she loves it. Making quite a splash. But the lady, we're right on this side now, Justa Kinsey. Justa Lee Kinsey, 22 years of age, a pharmacy student right here in the Southwestern College. Then they stunt lady, the Cowgirls at Angels Ruby, if not, if you've seen that. We're going to watch Trey. He comes around a series of balls that he gives. Up and down. Hits the ground, back in the south. Round of applause if you're Trey Kinsey. Here's Madison. 1 foot stand. You know, you think, well, it don't look so hard. You get a horse loping like she's done. You got to get your balance. You got to get up a lot of confidence. And how about that? We're going to get her up here, right about here. And there she goes. 1 foot stand, there it is. What do you think, Weatherford? Madison Taylor. Well, you've heard it for a long time. The Cossack Death Drive. This lady does a great job. Justa Kinsey. Now you watch her when she gets all the way down, her head real close to the ground. She has to know where that horse is going to go. You see his feet coming right back up again. How about it for Justa Kinsey? Nice round of applause. So back to the saddle and Trey Kinsey for a series of balls. There's one. Back in the saddle he goes. All the way around the arena. Do it again right there for Trey Kinsey. Up and over. You talk about a little bit of keeping your old tummy flat. He does a great job, Trey Kinsey. Here's Madison. Side back bend. Here's a gal that we talk about youth. We talk about flexibility. She does a great job. Now you watch her. Has no fear of what she's getting ready to do. And backslide, there it is. She hangs off all the way around again. She depends on that pony. Knows exactly where she is, where he is. How about it right in front of you? A round of applause for Madison. Well, back in the old world, riding Gene off your days. Remember the Apaches, the Apache Hideaway. Well, she leads down, she rides through the buffalo herds, all the way through the fire. Nobody can see her, she's there. Here's Justa Kinsey in the Apache Hideaway. Well, we talk about a little bit of trick and fancy roping and riding. Let's go do a little bit of roping right here. Here's trick roping with Trey Kinsey. Got a little spin going, a little butterfly. Up and over. You bet he can handle it, don't you think? How about a round of applause, Trey Kinsey? He throws that one away. Going to make a little bit of a bigger leap, my friends. Strong City, Oklahoma. This kid making a name for himself, dusted the same way. Inside the loop now. Up and down. How about it one more time, a nice round of applause with Trey Kinsey, my friend. We'll be going back for Madison, the Cossack Death Drive. We saw the teacher do it. Here she comes. She says, if you can do it, teacher, I can do it. She hangs that foot. She's there. Again, she depends on that horse. She knows right where she's at. Madison Taylor, give her a nice round of applause. Weatherford, Oklahoma, Cowgirl. Well, we're going to change horses with Justa Kinsey to a big Ike. Here's the old pony that was a superstar in the movie Dakota's Summer. Here's a layover of the neck for Justa Kinsey. This now, here she goes. Right about there, hanging up there with that foot and that stirrup all the way around, laying over the neck. Justa Kinsey, give her a round of applause. Trey Kinsey, the select saddle stand. Now let's watch him as he comes around. Here's Trey, trying to get all situated. He's up there. Now, you talk about balance, he's got to do it. He's got to get with the horse. How about he tips his hat to you? A big round of applause, Trey Kinsey. Young Madison with the hippodrome stand. She comes back around. Oh, pretty gal, pretty smile and a pretty kiss. We appreciate that. How about a big round of applause for this little gal, Madison? Well, we don't have everybody in anything if we don't pay tribute to old glory, the great red, white, and blue. The Liberty Stand. And a salute to America. Justa Kinsey does a beautiful job. She brings the red, white, and blue, my friends, on a Saturday night. Weatherford, Oklahoma, great looking. She does it. You give her a round of applause. Right about there. Justa Lee Kinsey from City, Oklahoma. friends are going to come right back out here. They are born right here in the USA. We appreciate them. Give them a round of applause. Ted Kennedy, Madison Chandler, Justin Lee Kennedy, Wayne Willinello. Come on, Rutherford. We appreciate you doing that, and they are glad to be here. We're glad to have them here. Our friends of Strong City, Oklahoma.